Do you want to hide your chats or DMs on the Facebook Messenger app? If yes, no worries. In today's video, I will show you how you can hide DMs on the Messenger app with just one click. So, let's get started. You can hide chat on Messenger app in two ways. First, by opening up the specific chat or conversation. Tap on the profile picture of that person's account. Scroll down. Tap Restrict Account. After that, the chat will be hidden. To unhide that, tap the three-dot line from the Messenger app. Tap Settings. Tap Privacy and Safety. Then tap Restricted Options. Then tap Restricted Accounts. Now unrestrict the account. After that, the chat will unhide. To hide chat a third way, follow this. Open Facebook Messenger app. After coming to the Messenger homepage, tap and hold the particular chat. After that, tap on the archive. Your chat will be hidden and this will no longer show on the first page of the message. Now, let's look at how to unhide chat on Messenger. However, if you want to unhide the chat again on your iPhone using your Messenger app, reopen the Messenger app. Tap the three dot lines. Tap Archive. Here, you will find your hidden chat. So, you can tap and hold the chat. Select Unarchive. And the chat will unhide and come back to your Messenger chat list. So, this is how you can hide your DM on the Messenger app. If you found this video helpful, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.